try to build a connection between life inside and outside of school. I know a lot of kids here like to do dance and singing like outside of school, so try to find those connections from outside. When it comes to science research, a lot of schools offer them in starting ninth or 10th grade. So if you want to go into a STEM career, you really want to get on that. And there's several internships offered both on Long Island and in the city. But the main goal of science research is to start enterprise competitions in senior year, which include Regeneron STS, NICEF and LICEF, which is ICEF and Siemens. And you also want to start doing volunteer community service in 9th and 10th grade. The main key here is continuing all the activities that you decide to take up, whatever they mean. So junior year. Junior year is really about challenging yourself and expanding beyond just your school and outside life. It's about taking on the pressures of standardized testing, as many AP courses as you're able to balance. And you start trying to actually keep a log of your experiences during this time and while also trying to keep your GPA up. So this year you want to start really building a relationship with your guidance counselor, because for the Common App and a lot of college applications, you really want that recommendation from guidance counselors. So the SAT one. It standardized the grades of students across the country, and the real purpose is that the classes offered at each school might be different, academically challengingly different. So you want to really standardize all the kids, so you want to test, and the score is standardized for everyone. The full score is now 1600 now that there's a new SAT, and it's administered 7 times a year. So you really have to consider writing the optional essay. It's not really optional anymore.
So the SAT recently changed, I believe it was 2 years ago, and the new SAT is out of 1600, like Sanjana has mentioned, and although the format most likely consists of the same thing, the new SAT has, aside from the optional essay, you could use prep books from previous years, and they will help you, but we highly recommend you go to prep programs such as Test Takers, Elite Academy, Kaplan, Princeton Review, because although many people do study by themselves at home, it's really helpful.